The end game for civilization is not mere tolerance of other people's irrationality. It is not political correctness. It is reason.